gonna be Robin Hood. You're gonna be Robin Hood.
Who's gonna be Robin Hood?
You're gonna be Robin Hood.
All right, you can be Little John. Now, let's see, who's gonna be the rich old villain?
Now, who's going to be the old villain?
Now, let's see. Who's going to be the mean old rich old villain? Who's going to be the old... me?
Don't get so excited. All you got to do is march through the forest with your treasure, and we'll rob you and give it to the poor. That be fun.
He wants to be the villain.
Don't ya?
I don't know why I always have to be the bad guy. I'd like to be the good guy once in a while, I guess.
What ho! Get ready to battle with Robin Hood. On guard, you certainly have to be very good.
To beat me, though I doubt that you ever can.
Beat me,
so you'll never be quite the man for my clan.
Oh, boy.
Pumpkin pie, quit your stalling around. You're the logical one we found to be robbed once again by the jolliest merry men. We sing, and though we are doing the things we should, to be like Robin Hood.
Now, who could Maid Marian be?
Get the book!
Save her.
Where are you, Maid Marian? Where are you, Maid Marian?
Here I am.
Here I am. Help!
Where are you?
Help! Help! Here I am.
And I like little squirrels very, very much. I love little squirrels, little fat, juicy squirrels, especially with cats. carrots and potatoes and onions. Doesn't that just make your mouth water?
Guess we better break down the door.
Look, fellas, get me out of here, see? Get me out of here. Look, fellas, please get me out of here.
Guess we'll have fox stew tonight, boys.
Look, fellas, I'm young, strong, healthy. Don't let him kill me! Oh, my gosh! I'm afraid to die! Let me out! I want to get out of here! Let me out! Let me out of here!
Gee, fellas, thanks a lot.